Bike. 9-2 for Asti with Jack Moisiev driving, and the balance of the field a 7-1 shot eyesore.
Mow the lawn, no sweets, and sizzle in pee. All three of them leave. Clean Acquisition is away fourth, and Asti is out early on the outside. Heading for the first turn, it's no sweets. Now taking a clear lead, Sizzle NP slides into the pocket, Mow the Lawn third, and Asti is fourth and moving quickly on the outside. Clean Acquisition is now fifth, followed by Total Freedom Racing in sixth, Methane seventh toward the rail, Eyesore parked out eighth, followed by Sadie's Dream and Rum Crackers. First quarter, 29-1. Into the backstretch now. Asti parked to the quarter, now up to take the lead. No sweets, now back in second, followed by Sizzle NP is racing in third position. Down on the inside, Mow the Lawn is fourth, Clean Acquisition is now uncovered fifth. As they continue up the backstretch, LeChance pulls the pocket with no sweets to regain the lead. It's no sweets in front once again. Asti is gathered back, four lengths back, and continues first over the half in 57 4/5 seconds. Mow the Lawn is now fifth toward the rail. Total Freedom is second over. Also in the outer tier, it's Eyesore. Then down inside, Methane about eight lengths off the lead now and shuffled back. Sadie's Dream on the move on the outside, and Rum Crackers. A tight pack now as they round the far turn. It's no sweets by three quarters of a length, pressed by Clean Acquisition. Down inside, Asti is right there, third. Total Freedom in good striking position, second over. Sizzle NP is down inside. Eyesore is only four lengths off the lead and comes now three wide. Three quarters and one, 27-2. At the top of the lane, the favorite, no sweets, holding on a short lead on the outside. Clean Acquisition right there, coming up the rail. Here comes Asti, and from the outside comes Eyesore. Total Freedom, no racing room. Also, no room for Sizzle NP. Down to the finish, it's Eyesore who emerges with the lead now. Total Freedom gets room. Late move, Methane. Here comes Methane flying on the outside. Photo finish. Methane right there along with Eyesore and Mow the Lawn in between them.
I'll tell you, it's one thing to be last top of the stretch. When you're last about a 16th mile from the finish and come on and win, that's incredible.
Well, I don't know whether he wasn't last a 16th of a mile from the finish, but he was rolling here, and of course, when you have LeChance, an even money horse, you don't expect to see him get beat. He does here, as Methane, who was 0-16 going into this race, scores the win and consequently pays a big price for his owner, Carl Michel, or Michael, of West Berlin, New Jersey, and trainer driver Jim Scaramuzzo.
And he was an 0-for also, Jim Scaramuzzo. He was 0-for-11 this year here at the Meadowlands. Big win, number six, Methane, returns $86.20, $24, $11.80 at 157 mile, equaling his lifetime best. Nine, Eyesore was second, $8.20 and $5.60 and three, Mow the Lawn was third, $8.20 to show. The fourth race trifecta. Wow.
Methane is she, too. Six-year-old happy motoring mare.
And you can do a lot of motoring on a 693 trifecta worth $5,988. And let's not forget the 80 cents.
Go cash, Spence. I'll
take over. Okay, you take over. I'm leaving, okay? We are going to leave for just a little while. We'll get back here to the Meadowlands for tonight's fifth and sixth races right after this.